Hello everyone, I'm back. It's over midnight, but I just wanted to show you the best milk that you can take would be WestSoy unsweetened organic milk. It has 9 grams of protein and only 1 gram of sugar, as you can see. And where the regular reduced fat milk has 13 grams of sugar and, well, 1 gram more of protein, but 13 grams of sugar. And then this one has 140 calories, whereas the soy milk has only 90 calories. So this is very good. Actually, this has been recommended by the nutritionist I listened to. And this one has a very good flavor. When you're not used to soy milk, then this one, almond soy milk. But not every store sells this one. I get it at a health store, actually. And they usually sell it for $1.99. This one I got over at Vons, but I don't remember, two something. So it's cheaper at the health stores if you can find it. And what you want to see in like your almond or soy milk, it's no carrageenan, because actually that is that could be cancerous. So you want to avoid that. And as you can see, these are the ingredients. You have to not only take care of the, nutrition facts, but also the ingredients are very important. As you can see, this one says organic soy milk, water, whole organic soybeans, natural almond flavor with other natural flavors. This one is the almond one, where this one says just filtered water and whole organic soybeans. So I really recommend this one, WestSoy organic soy milk. Okay, just wanted to come in with an update on my health healthy process. I have not weighed in or measured myself, but I will do that very soon. Okay, thank you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.